And docking is complete, Commander.
Bring us to safe distance, please.
Hope this fossil of a ship can do what you say it can.
Welcome aboard, Lieutenant Willa.
We're ready to go, Commander.
We have 3 hours left to retrieve the seed sample and create an antidote for the Keeley. Let's show them who we are. We might want to hold on to something. Black alert.
We're at the program coordinates, but there's no sign of the Tikhov.
Scans show an ion storm in range.
Bring it up. If these were the last known coordinates of the Tikhov, it must be in there. Yellow alert. Lieutenant Reese, prepare tractor beams. We'll have to pull it out of the storm before we can beam on board.
Aye, Commander.
Lieutenant Detmer, get us over there.
Aye, Commander.
It's gonna be a bumpy ride. Shields up.
Shields holding at 90%.
Commander, I've located a Tikhov, magnifying now.
It's running on auxiliary power. Warp drive is offline.
There's unusual radiation that must be interfering with our scans. I can't get an accurate read of life signs.
How are we doing on tractor beams?
We're not steady enough.
I'm working on it.
Shields are holding. You've got time. You've got this.
Lieutenant?
Engaging reverse thrusters. I just need to get us clear. Go!
Walking on. Got her.
Pulling her out now. And we're clear.
Bryce, have Dr. Colbert report to the bridge. Nice work, Kayla.
Hey, you did great. Closer call than it should have been.
Oh, well, what's the toxicity of the radiation on that ship?
Scatter says it's not ionizing, so it shouldn't be a threat to health. But its composition is just odd.
Tilly?
Already analyzing it.
Who needs what?
There may be a medical emergency on the Tikhov. For the last 500 years, each planet of the Federation has taken turns keeping watch over the Seed Vault. Looks like a Barzan family was most recent.
We joined the Federation?
In the 25th century.
Never imagined. I haven't seen a Barzan since I joined Starfleet.
You will today. I want you with us on this.
We don't have time to play catch-up, so get your hellos out of the way fast.
Anyway, the atmosphere on board is attuned to Barzan biology, so we'll need breathing devices.
So I can lose mine. First time for everything.
The Seed Vault itself can only be accessed by beaming into and out of it, so the transporter chief will need to stay at the ready.
Understood.
Tilly, let me know what you find on radiation. And Reese, you have the con. Let's go.